Hello, everyone, welcome to tenorshare channel. As we all know, setting a password can protect your privacy and information well. But when you forget your password, it will become very troublesome. If you often forget your iPhone lock screen password, causing your iPhone to be locked, then you must watch this video. Next, I will show you three ways to unlock your iPhone without losing data. Just follow the video. First, before resetting your device, I suggest you use iCloud to back up your phone data to facilitate your subsequent recovery of lost data. Method 1. Unlock iPhone on lock screen. If your iPhone is on iOS 15.2 or above it, you have logged in with your Apple ID and your phone is connected to the internet, then you can unlock it directly on the lock screen interface. Just keep entering the password until you see the Forgot Password option in the lower right corner of the screen. Click it, then enter your Apple ID, click Erase iPhone, and wait patiently. Method 2. Unlock iPhone with iCloud. If you don't see the option of Forgot Password, you can go to iCloud.com. Log in to your Apple ID. Select Find My iPhone. Select the device you need to unlock from all devices. Click Erase iPhone and confirm your choice. Method 3. Unlock iPhone with 4U key. If the above two methods can't solve your problem, you can choose to use the unlocking tool 4U key, which can easily unlock your iPhone, iPad, iPod, and other devices without a password, helping you unlock your iPhone with one click and supports up to iOS 18. First, use a data cable to connect your iPhone to the computer. Put iPhone in recovery mode. Just press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the side power button until the recovery screen appears. Open 4U key and click Start. Download the corresponding firmware and wait patiently. Click Start to remove screen lock. After waiting for a while, when you see Hello on your phone screen, it proves that your iPhone has been unlocked. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. If you have any question, feel free to drop them in the comment below. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon.